And this is now time for the Voice of the Village podcast, right here with your host and moderator, Pastor Brian J. Anderson. And it's my pleasure right now to introduce the CEO, founder, visionary of Up Radio, Undignified Praise Radio, been in existence since 2016. Helped me in welcoming a good friend of mine's, Elder Richard C. Guest. Mr. Guest, how are you? Oh, y'all too kind. So, Richard, Up Radio. Let's talk about it.
Sure.
What is Up Radio? What is it?
Up Radio is a vision that God has given me to share the gospel of Jesus Christ in the form of music, to reach out and touch the hearts and minds of those that are destitute, that's going through situations in their lives that... That music is the healing force of the universe, and it's a ministry that hopefully that will reach out and not only touch the hearts and minds, but regulate and bring individuals to Christ. That is my desire. That is my goal, and so I'm doing everything I can right now, Brian, to make that happen. And thank God for you, my brother, for coming over and sharing with me some valuable information in order for me to reach that goal. And you don't know how much information you have given me is nuggets that I will cherish the rest of my life. So what you did, you came over and sowed a seed into this ministry, and I will always be grateful. But again, I'm praying that this ministry will launch, and again, we're all over the world, we're worldwide, and we're praying that someone will come to Christ through the songs and through the not only songs, but we're going to have talk radio, we're going to have live interviews, we're going to have national news, and we may have a few nuggets in terms of sharing the gospel of Jesus Christ in word.
There you go.
Yeah,
there
I think go. I think I would, yes, really enjoy that.
Yes.
People are struggling right now. They're going through situations in their lives, and they're losing hope. And I want to let them know that Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. And they don't have to go to drugs. They don't have to go to alcohol. Christ is the answer.
Yes, yes.
Why smoke your dope when Jesus can be your hope? Why pop the pill when Jesus can give you a thrill? Why go to the bottle that will give you a miserable high when you can drink from the fountain that never runs dry? And Brian, it's free. You don't have to pay one dime for it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So all you have to do is open up your heart to him. And again, my desire is to play the best gospel music on the planet. And I promise you that there will be a song, whether it's a hymn, a quartet, traditional, contemporary, Stellar Award gospel music. I don't care what it is. I promise you that there will be a song for someone that's listening on Up Undignified Praise Worldwide Radio, hosted by yours truly,
Richard C. Guest.
Richard C. Guest.
Now, full disclosure, me and Richard have been co-workers since 2006. I met Richard when we worked at a radio station together, and he has always poured into my life personally as a man. Always gave me some good wisdom, just how to live, different things. And when God gave Richard this vision, I had to be part of it. And I tell people a lot of times, you might not go all the way, but do your part in the vision. Because when God, I'm a firm believer that God will show you people's glory. It's up to you to do one, two things. Help that person get there or walk away. Mm-hmm. I chose to help you get here because I was excited. And see, I saw the end from the beginning because God allowed me to see. God has shown me things about Up Radio that He haven't showed you. See, that's the wonderful God we serve. So now, this is why I'm always sowing heavily, because God has always gave me something. Mm-hmm. He's always giving me something. So I have to be obedient to what God tells me to do. And so I think it's not robbery to do this. So I thank you for your kind words. I really do. But to God be the glory.
Praise God.
Let God be glorified in all of this.
Well, Brian, here's the thing. And this is why you are so special, man. This is why you're special. When people have knowledge and people have information, they want to hold it within. They don't want to share it. They don't want to spread that information. But what you did today, to take time out of your busy schedule. And I know you're a busy man. You have a family, man. And today is a Sunday. And you would probably rather be with your family and your wife. But you chose to take a few, maybe an hour or two to spend some time. And what you have shared with me, I'm telling you, it is something that will be cherished. And I'm going to use it to the best of my ability. And I believe within my heart, based on what you showed me, it is going, is designed for the purpose to do exactly what it's designed to do. So all I have to do is start walking in faith.
That's it.
And it was a message that was shared today about the rotating door. Sometimes, you know, that how to get inside that rotating door, you have to walk close enough in order for that sensor to detect your presence.
Yes.
You see what I'm saying?
Yes.
In order for you to walk in. Now, if you walk up to it, and sometimes a lot of us walk up to, you know, a door that God has opened. All you have to do is just keep walking. And I promise you, if that door is designed to do what it's designed to do, it is going to start spinning, and all you have to do is jump in, and now you're on the inside. So that is another confirmation of what God has for me to do in terms of ministry. I don't know how long I have on the face of this earth, but the few years or the however many years, I'm not going to say a few years, whatever years God have the breath in my body, I'm going to do everything I can to promote the gospel of Jesus Christ, especially in this day and time.
Yes.
People are confused. They don't know which way to turn because of, you know, our situation in terms of leadership, even in our community. People are desperate. They want to be, they want to come to Christ, but they don't know how. So I'm praying through this radio ministry that I will sit behind this mic and use it as if I'm standing on top of the world and cry aloud. I'm going to lift up my voice like a trumpet.
Yes, sir.
And tell
yes, sir.
My people their transgression in the house of Jacob their sins. I'm going to do it, Brian.
Not just a hearer of the word, but doer of the word.
Absolutely.
Now, could you tell those, how can they get the app? Get them instructions on how they can download, how they can tap into Up Radio and be blessed.
Thank you. Yes, sir. If you have a Android phone, what you want to do is go to Google Play Store. And you go to the search engine, which is the search window, and type in Undignified Praise. That's UndignedPraise, Undignified Praise. And you will see that app pop up. It's blue and gray in color. Brian, the app is free. And all they have to do is...
spell that again.
Undignified Praise.
UndignifiedPraise.
Undignified Praise. And download the app. If you have an Apple phone, then you want to go to your Apple store and go to your search window, type in Richard Guess, and that app will appear. It's blue and gray in color. It's free. And download that app on your phone and be blessed with the best gospel on the planet.
It's just that simple, and I want you all to really enjoy it. I had the pleasure of helping Richard launch Up Radio from the infant stages, and so I think in that robbery, I was a part of it, and I just thank God for it. And this is a mighty man of God. And when Richard, you know, he tells a story one time, I let him tell it about he was playing music, and somebody was considering suicide. So, Richard, please tell that story. Bless somebody's soul with that story.
It was several people that, while we were on the air and we were ministering in music, whatever song that was played, I received a telephone call from an elderly woman, and she shared with me that she just wanted to remove herself from the face of the earth because her skin was beginning to turn black and her face was disfigured. From cancer, and she was crying, and as I spoke with her, I told her, I asked for the address, and I told her to sit tight until, so I closed down the radio, whatever I was doing, and I got in my car, I drove over to her home, and I sat with her, and held her hand, and she cried, and put her head on my shoulder, and I told her everything was going to be all right. And she really, and I stayed there until her daughter got there, which was about a half an hour to 45 minutes. And then once her daughter got there, I left. But Brian, 2 weeks later, I was in Home Depot in the plant department, and there she was, and you would not believe how she looked. She looked just as wonderful as she could be.
Glory to God.
God touched her heart.
Thank you, Lord.
Moved in her life, and she was so grateful that, you know, I took the time to spend with her. And that's what it's all about, Doc. That's what it's all about. Is helping and ministering to God's people. While the water, there was an angel that visited this pool every so often. And you had lame folk, just and all kind of important folk laying around the pool for that angel to come to trouble that water. And the first one in was healed.
Amen. Amen.
So there are times when God's Spirit, it doesn't come often. It says it was periodically that the angel showed up.
Everybody they wanted to have a remnant of it.
They just wanted to, if I can just
tip my toe.
If I can be the first one in that pool, I know for a fact because I witnessed it. I remember a guy that was crippled from birth. I'm talking about people that saw it. They're laying at the pool. They saw this guy, and he actually, somebody pushed him in, or however way he got in, and he was healed. So people were just laying around the pool because they saw the miracle of God moving right in their midst, and they saw it with their own eyes. And so they just hung around the pool, and every once in a while, that angel showed up. And they all rushed to get in the pool. And this guy was, nobody helped him to get in because he was crippled. He was crippled, and Jesus came to him and healed him, and told him to pick up his bed and walk. And so, you know, when the Spirit of God is moving in the midst of your congregation, when the Spirit of God is moving, you need to jump in while you have an opportunity. And I don't care what it is, whether it's sickness, whether it's disease, whether it's confusion, whatever it is, God will heal and take away that infirmity or that mental situation in your life.
Amen. Wonderful words. Wonderful words. And I just love them. And these are life-affirming words. So please go to the Google Play Store if you have Android. If you have an Apple phone, go to the Apple Store.
Or a tablet.
Yeah. Download the app.
The website. Also, we have a website you can go to.
Okay.
And you can listen live on every page. The website is upradio.org. Upradio.org. And you can just browse each page that you desire. But scroll down some and you'll see a listen live button. Click on that button and get the best gospel, Brian. Get the best.
You got three ways to be blessed. Listen. This is Pastor Prophet Brian J. Anderson, host and moderator of the Voice of the Village. We're going to take a quick commercial, then we're going to close out, and we're talking with Richard C. Guest, the CEO, founder, and visionary of Up Radio, and we'll be right back.
Money Work, mobile detailing and pressure washing. Tampa Bay's premier mobile detail specialist. Are you a professional on the go and just don't have time to keep your ride clean?
Give them a call.
Are you a soccer mom and just don't have the energy to wash your minivan?
Give them a call.
Are you a church elder and just don't have the time on Saturday to get that car clean for Sunday service?
Give them a call.
Money Work, mobile detailing and pressure washing. 727-565-8040. Call Jay Ski, a.k.a. Jason, and set your appointment. Debit and credit cards are happily accepted. Money Work, mobile detailing and pressure washing. 727-565-8040. Tampa Bay's premier mobile detail specialist, leaving you with a smile and a sparkle. Godly Fits Boutique, the nation's premier. Godly Fits Boutique, the nation's premier. Boutique, an offering plus size clothing that's trendy but with a godly theme in mind. Ladies, are you a 1X, 2X, 3X, and above? But you have a fashionista sensibility. Visit the website www.godlyfits.com and check out the daily specials and sales. And check out our selection of outfits with you in mind. Godly Fits Boutique, trendy plus size clothing for the fashionista in you. Visit the website www.godlyfierce.com. Like us on Facebook and Instagram. Type in Godly Fierce Boutique. Classy, sassy, and fashion forward for the plus size fashionista in you.
From the serene hills of Seattle to the picturesque shores of Miami Beach, the best in classic soul and R&B jams, this is Bass Radio.
And we're back. We're going to close out now. Once again, this is Richard C. Guest from Up Radio, the CEO, founder, and personality. And plus, you know, Richard has some ministries on Up Radio, too, as well. And he even has she was nominated for an award on his network, Miss Victoria. If you're familiar with her, she was nominated for an award not too long ago for a gospel award for best internet radio host.
Oh, okay.
So,
okay. Yes.
So he has a very tremendous network, and Rich has been in this, and he also has been a composer, producer, writer, and he's worked with the likes of Dorinda Clark Cole and some of those gospel artist back in the day. Richard has been around a long time. He's been ministering to God, but he's mostly a musician. And I'm meaning that to pigeonhole him, he's a great musician, but he knows the word of God. But he's like, but his ministry is music and words. He does both. So Richard, as we close out, any parting words you want to leave with God's people?
Mere words cannot express again my heart desire to share the great gospel music in the word of music. Gospel in the form of music. I want to take this time, Brian, to thank you from the bottom of my heart for taking the time to see the vision that God has placed on my heart. And I pray that God will touch and bless your ministry.
Amen.
Also.
Amen.
And we're going to pray that God will use you as an instrument.
Yes,
that you can draw people to Christ.
Amen.
As we as we work together in the vineyard.
Yes.
And work while it is day, because when night comes, no man can work.
Amen. Ooh, I got goosebumps. Listen, this is Pastor Prophet Brian J. Anderson. This has been wonderful. This is the Voice of the Village podcast. Listen, you can get me on iHeartRadio, Spotify, on the TuneIn app, Deezer, Google Podcasts, and the Speaker app, and you type in the Voice of the Village, and you'll get this episode. Once again, you all have a blessed day. Remember, keep praying, keep believing, and you'll keep getting blessed. I love you, and there's nothing you can do about it. Have a good evening.